as you could see, I started very roughly with a brush, a bristles brush. I started with the light colors and I continued then with the orange and then red and then black. It's a black which is named pitch black, which is slightly warm. And at the end of the video, you see how I blend the colors. Otherwise, the strokes are too obvious. This is only the first coat. There will be a second coat and probably a third one, because this, the light here, I will have to do it when everything is dry. Otherwise, if I work in the yellow with the black around, it's going to be dirty. And also here, I will have to come back in a third coat. So that is only a part of the painting. It's very funny because I have the feeling to do many paintings in one painting, but I will continue with the rest. And then once everything is finished, I will start the second coat. So it's going to take a lot of time because I'm working in the meantime, so I can do that the whole day. But you will be kept posted about how I progress on this painting, and of course you will see the final result. And I hope you enjoyed this video, and I see you soon.